Hey everyone, we're back with some My Hero Academia. We have episode 104, which I think is like season 5, episode 13 or 14. I'm sorry, I keep on forgetting. But yeah, I'm sorry for the background noises. Some neighbor is doing like some work. But yeah, at the end of like the last episode, I think Shoto, Bakugo, and Deku were like heading towards Endeavor's agency because like they're restarting like the practical things, which is really cool. All three of them working together is going to be incredible. I already know it. So yeah, super excited. I mean, it's My Hero. Come on. It's been good so far. So I think it's going to keep on getting better. Hopefully. So yeah, let's get to it. Okay. Hawks, one of the best fights of MHA. By the way, guys, if you enjoy the content, please leave a like and subscribe. It helps a lot. He's doing his Dable agent stuff. Let's go. That's how people be too. Interesting. Man, Hawks is cool. Oof. Oh, I wonder what he has in mind. Okay. Wow. Make it art. Wow, okay. Of course, he's still. Let's go, Hawks, man. We haven't seen much of Hawks, but I really like him. But I still haven't watched Heroes Rising too, so I need to react to that. Oh, Luigi. Oh. He just got off hospital. I hope he doesn't get injured. I mean, yeah. Cool. Oh gosh. Man, it's gotta be tough to do like dirty work like that. Cause that's the work that usually no one wants to do. Interesting. This episode is way more serious than it now. I like it. Kind of a little bit underwhelming because you'd expect something else, but I like it. Oh, cool. It's been a minute since he's seen his mom. Oh, she's trembling. I have nothing bad happens to her. Oh, he's got a picture? Oh. Oh. She must be proud, though. Oh, that shot still makes me laugh when he's like. Nice. I guess she has a quirk. Off to Endeavor's agency, let's go. Also, if I was a villain, I would just attack the schools. Like where they, I guess there's a dorm, that's why they put that. Never mind. Number two. So Dobby didn't come then. What? Huh. Whoa. Why is he talking like that? Who is that? What? What's up, Endeavor? Bakugo should like Endeavor. Never mind. So what do you have to think about him? He's pretty scary. Yeah, he definitely has changed. For sure. Huh. What if he gets super angry or whatever? I was about to say, they're pretty similar, that's why I said that. Cool. Let's go. I'm excited for this. Oh my gosh, Endeavor, come on, bro. What's from the bag? Okay. From the universe. Who is this clown now? What? Is he a monk? Oh, what are you reading? Yo, Endeavor's tall. Yo, 195? Wow. Whoa. Okay, Endeavor. Yeah, I was about to say. Wait, did you just switch into his gear? That's lit. Man, these vi- Whoa. It's not like, it's not even, yeah, I was about to say, it's sucking up. Is he a good guy or a bad guy? I'm confused. Whoa. Let's go. Flash fire, yup. I was about to say, yeah. They all seem good. Why don't they just team up and destroy everyone? Cool. Nice animation. Okay. Animation is clean. Oh. Let's go. Hawks is there too. He's the fastest. Does this have to do with like Davi again? Ooh. Oh, Endeavor. Destroy his fingers. Oh. Yeah, he's on a pretty complicated mission. Liberation War. Interesting. Does he have like a secret message in it? Okay. Come on, Endeavor. Yeah, it contradicts everything he's saying, that's why. Come on. Because something is not right. Take it. Yeah, it's just a cover up. Yeah, they're gonna be the next heroes. Funny too, yep. 6 years only, okay. So they're 16. Interesting. So you're getting serious. Again. Oh wow, yeah. Wow, 30? I'm sure there will be. Yep, pretty much. Yeah. Wow, okay. He's reading right now. It's on purpose, Endeavor, come on. Come on, Endeavor. I want to see you too. What does it say? Translate it, bro. Bro. That's a cool shot though, the way they're showing the papers and stuff. Oh, that's smart. Okay. He did, don't worry. Oh, wow. Okay. Wow. That's crazy. The enemy is the Liberation Army. What? I don't know what's preparing, but it's gonna be big. Okay, we have the new ending. Oh, is that an Endeavor toy? Looks like it was. Okay. It's funny how both songs are like pretty different than the others we got. I mean, this feels like an ending song too, so. Okay. Looks like it's really focused on the Hawks and then Endeavor and the three of them. Interesting. I'm excited for this arc. Yeah, we got the league. There's a big emphasis on the Hawks. Kind of scared for him. Okay, got preview. Okay. One thing at a time. It's cool. Cool. Really like it. It's getting good.